Today we're at the longest bitch in the world, Cox's Bazar. And over the next couple of minutes, I'm gonna take you on an epic adventure around the city, and you're gonna hate me for it. By the way, I am from Bangladesh, which has nothing to do with petting this horse right now. But let's talk about how you can get here in the first place. So a flight from Dhaka to Cox's Bazar takes about 10 hours. But if you choose to take a bus, it takes 2. If I were you, I would choose a flight. Here's the thing, every time you come to Cox's Bazar, it's customary that you do their local traditional dance. All right, boys, let's get it done with.
Let's go.
Now you might be wondering, Z, why the full sleeve and the hat? Well, here's the thing, I'm brown and I tend to get more brown when I'm exposed to the sun, and I don't like it. Now, what's better than driving a quad bike straight? Going through obstacle courses, and that's exactly what we got set up right here. 4 of us is gonna compete to see who can do it better. Right, boys?
Let's go!
English gun go. Tactic gun go. Dekhi.
1, 2, 3.
It's my life, it's now or never. But I ain't gonna live forever.
Alright, good morning everybody. It's day 2 in Cox's Bazar and it's 6:30 a.m. right now. But check out that view though. I got the entire ocean view behind me. Plus, a sunrise happening over there right now. On another note, on the itinerary today, we are gonna go surfing, which is gonna be super exciting. Never done it before, and I'm sure that I'm gonna fail miserably. Probably gonna be on the board most of the time or in the water. Let's see, might be filming the whole time, but here's what I'm more excited about, the transport and how we're getting there.
Yes.
So this right here is more of a miniature version of the actual Burmese market. Everything that you find in the Burmese market comes directly from China. Get all sorts of jewelry, spices, food, dried fish. So if you're really trying to shop local, go check out Burmese market. I forgot what I was doing. Oh yeah. Thank you.
Welcome.
Oh, yes.